Hi everybody and welcome to Football Back Today channel. Yes, it was a balanced day for us. We've already predicted 6 matches and incorrectly 7 matches. And the final day with a lose profit minus 2.04 units. Yesterday, winning matches. Göztepe versus Antalyaspor. Göztepe win this game. Final time score 4-0 from Göztepe and win for us. Aluruba versus Aldrafra. Aluruba Asian handicap plus 0.25 goal. Final time score 1-1 and win half for us. Metz versus Strasbourg. Strasbourg Asian handicap minus 0.75 goal. Final time score 3-0 from Strasbourg and another win for us. Graafschap versus Venlo. Venlo Asian handicap plus 1.25 goal. Final time score 2-1 from Venlo and another win for us. Benfica Lisboa versus Pereira. Benfica Lisboa Asian handicap minus 1.75 goal. Final time score 2-0 from Benfica Lisboa and win for us. Las Palmas versus Almeria. Almeria Asian handicap plus 0.25 goal. Final time score 1-1 and another win for us. Today we have some interesting matches to watch. Senegal vs Zimbabwe. Senegal Asian handicap minus 1.5 goal. Mumbai City vs Bengaluru. Mumbai City win this game. Torino vs Fiorentina. Fiorentina Asian handicap 0 or draw no bet. Morocco vs Ghana. Morocco Asian handicap minus 0.25 goal. Guinea versus Malawi. Guinea Asian handicap minus 1 goal. Benfica B versus FC Porto B. Benfica B Asian handicap 0 or draw no bet. Al-Qadisiya versus Al-Nasr. Al-Nasr Asian handicap plus 1.25 goal. Omonia Nicosia versus Nicosia. Omonia Nicosia Asian handicap minus 0.75 goal. Fenerbahce versus Adana Demirspor. Adana Demirspor Asian handicap plus 0.75 goal. Manama Club versus Al Rifa. Manama Club don't lose the game or double chance. Genk Utrecht versus Genk Ajax Amsterdam. Genk Ajax Amsterdam Asian handicap minus 0.75 goal. Manchester United versus Aston Villa. Aston Villa Asian handicap plus 0.75 goal. Toulouse versus Nancy. Nancy Asian handicap plus 1.5 goal. Espanyol Barcelona versus Elche. Elche Asian handicap plus 0.75 goal. And the final match, Real Oviedo versus Eibar, draw and big odds for us, 3.10. Main event and bet of the day for us is Manchester United versus Aston Villa. Aston Villa Asian handicap plus 0.75 goals. Today we hope to have as a good result as yesterday. Leave in a comment your opinions about the matches or if you have any questions. If you like our proposal, you can help us with a like and the press notification button. And you can subscribe to Football Saturday channel. After the matches, we need some music to sit live with the new single Zaza. Tomorrow we will return with the results and the new interesting matches. Thank you very much and enjoy the football. Game on! Come on guys, let's do it again!